me Friday night and said, I'm leaking spinal fluid. So we just turned around on Saturday and went back down. And they put a spinal drip and all kinds of things, waiting, hoping he wouldn't have to have surgery. But he had to have surgery again. And so they took fat. We all offered. Nobody would take ours. We had plenty. But anyway, they took the fat from his stomach and packed his head. And really,
Lord, we want to be holy. And Lord, we recognize that only you have the ability to cleanse us and to purify us and to make us whole. So Lord, in this place today, we pray that you would make us holy. Cleanse us and purify us today, Father. Lord, for those who have come today and are giving faithfully their tithes and their offering and sacrificing in doing so, Lord, no one can bless like you can bless. Lord, continue to bless your people and their faithfulness, and we will thank you and give you praise. In Jesus' name.